Welcome friends to the newcamera.com channel, and before we begin, do subscribe to our video for latest updates, live news and rumors. Now, this is just a short update to let you know that we have the rumored specs of Canon 90D camera from canonrumor.com. According to the rumored specification, you can see in your screen right now. I am going to put that specs in the description box also. According to the rumored specification, the camera is said to carry a 32 megapixel sensor, a 10 frames per second continuous shooting mode, a 4K video mode without any crop, and the camera uses LPE6N battery. One of the most widest part of that specification is the camera will going to be a mirrorless camera with eyeAF mount. However, Canon rumor published that post under CR1 umbrella. That's the lowest credible rating possible for a rumor. So of course, even Canon rumor is not sure about the specs of the camera. Now let's talk about Canon watch. They are also saying Canon 90D is coming, and both rumor mills are saying that Canon do have an announcement in the month of August. So most probably in the month of August that Canon will be releasing Canon 90D camera. So let's wait for that. Now at the same time, let's have a look what information trusted sources have right now at the moment. According to Japanese sources, Canon do have an interchangeable lens camera in their announcement pipeline. The model code of the camera is DS126801. The camera is using an APS-C sensor with a 32MP resolution, and the camera uses LPE6N battery. Coincidentally, the most of the major specs of the DS126801 camera matches with the 90D specs. Japanese sources are silent about the camera name. They are just giving us the model name at the moment, the DS126801. Other than that, we do not have much information from trusted sources. So we have to wait for that. We have to wait for more information. And I'm going to update you soon as we get any new information about Canon upcoming products. Thank you for watching this video. Do subscribe to our channel for future updates, live news and rumors. Thank you.